Germany. She is in first place after the compulsory figures. She's not been noted for her free skating in the last years, but this year, more than ever, she has put her act together. She has lost weight. She is free skating better. She does not have extraordinary style, but it's all kind of nicely put together now. She needs every element here. The first combination, a triple toe loop, double loop. Here it is. Triple toe loop. Triple loop, double loop. Triple loop, double toe loop. The element that was necessary, but it was not as difficult as what Linda Frattiani did. Double axel, very, very wide swinging free leg on that landing. Here's the flying open axel sit spin. Not great position there. She had originally planned. I don't know why she changed it. She was perfectly free to change it. She kept by the rules in doing a two-jump combination with one of the jumps being a double loop. The judges will clearly reflect the fact that I think they should, at any rate. Here's an axel, double axel. There's that very wide free landing, swinging leg, and the dropped back. She did not land that in good style or good position. She's never had great position. But she's certainly been free skating better this year than she has in previous years. Anett Poetzsch, I think she knows it wasn't up to par. We're looking at the referee's table, Ben Wright in the center there, and a very pensive young lady waiting to see what she's getting. Five fives, five sixes, five fours, five fours, five fives. Now those marks, comparing with Frattiani, 5-5 to 5-7, 5-6 to 5-6, 5-6 to 5-5. The same, one-tenth of a point lower, one same. Really, there's not that much difference in technical merit between the two girls that I can see in trying to compare this. Here's the mark for artistic impression now. A 5-5 compared to a 5-8 for Linda, a 5-5-6 to a 5-7, a 5... I'm trying to compare marks between the two. It's kind of difficult to do, but that's the artistic impression marks for Anett Poetzsch.